On June 14th, I will be participating in the Windsor and Essex County Child and Youth Advocacy Center's Only Once Challenge. To show my support to children and youth who have endured abuse, only having to share their story once, I will record myself doing hopscotch and share it on social media. I hope you will join me too.